So, hey guys, how are you guys doing? This is Sam here, and yes, we are back with the Fire Emblem. Yes. So, in this episode... No, not in this episode. We just had that episode. I don't even know what's going on. So, yeah, let's start. Escape from freedom. The Lajun Alliance army took Elfin as a tactician. Following his advice, they moved south. Towards the Isle of Caledonia. Caledonia is one of the main isles that make up the Western Isles. The other two are Fibernia and Dea. Castle Idina is located in Caledonia. Here, men from all over the world are rounded up and locked in prison cells to be taken to Mount Ibrahim. To the mines of death. When Roy arrived at Castle Idenia, the situation already looked dire. Pick units. So, honestly, I don't need both of you guys, but Ellen, you have to understand something. You are walking. She is on horseback. Now, just think, who would I choose? Honestly, I wouldn't even think. Okay, my men need to be... No, not discard, you fucking moron. You are already poor. Remove. No, deposit. I really don't think you would need it. That's done. Deposit. I thought skill 16, it will go to 18. Yeah, I'm gonna make him use the book. Storage. Remove. Should I? I take the sword. You need to take like... Not trade with Merlin, yes. Take a lance. That's all you'll be carrying. You're carrying way too much, I would say. We should not discard, store, deposit, the iron axe, and the killer axe. Nah, leave it. Not remove, deposit. Sword reaver, you have halberd, you have hammer, you have iron axe. Yeah, that's about it. No, okay, how about, deposit the iron axe, remove, take the steel axe, okay? Now don't cry over it. So what's your defense? 17, it will go up to 19. Yeah, I think I can make it work for them. What is yours? Okay. You both aren't worthy enough yet. 18, 19, 20. If I give her the skill one, I can upgrade her. Okay, firstly deposit. Yep, you are good to go. Storage, remove. Fire. Yes. Okay, you still are using an iron sword. I really think you do deserve a steel sword, so yeah, that's what we are going to do with you. And remove a lock. 8, I think that will suffice. And We already have Malignus with us. Chlorine. Storage. Remove. Okay, you can't use any of these. That's sad. Trade with Ellen. Take Mend. Take Unlock. No, no, don't take Unlock. I don't think you will need it. Right, Noah. So, Noah, for you, what I want you to do is... Hey, let me check something. So, Klain joined us, but... Tani's sister didn't. That's weird. So, leave it. So, yeah. Noah, I'm thinking of taking Noah with me. I really should take him, man. He is epic. He's a fucking sword. Like the skirmisher, what's that? Oh my god, sword master. Myrmidon, he will become a sword master. Okay. So, but I honestly want to take Noah. Yeah, so let's just take Noah. Storage. Remove a javelin and a steel lance. Deposit the horse clear. I don't even need it. Okay, so units, Alan, Noah. Yeah, all seems good right now. Let's play the chapter. Escape to freedom. Hurry, over here. Are you sure? If we get caught, you idiot. If we stay there, we have no choice but to work and work until we die. You are going to put up with that? Don't you have a family or something to back home? Yeah. If we escape towards the northeast, there are some people who can help us. We have got to get there. What? Some more people escaped? What were the guards doing? Somebody put them to sleep, drugs in their food. That means there is someone among our rank who is taking contact with the enemy. Morgan, I want you to pursue and capture those who have escaped. Yes, my lord. I will return to capital at the Jutu. Don't let them escape. Also, keep sending work hands to the mines. I can't afford to lose that mine now. Elfin, that castle to the southeast. Yes, that is Castle Idina. The people captured on this isle are the first there before they were ported to Mount Ibrahim. Today just happens to be the day that the captives are sent to the mines on a weekly basis. Rescuing them will be difficult if we have to go all to the mine. Then we must rescue them now. Yes. I've already sent some spies to sneak into the castle to help the people escape. How will they release the captives? I have told them to send the captives to the northeast, in other words, here. Then we must first rescue those people before attacking the castle. So basically, these people have to come all this way, fighting against all these fuckers. Oh, Flare Silver Axe. General Morgan. He looks like someone who can deal some damage. I ain't ever been afraid of anyone who could deal some damage to me. Iron Lance equip. Just leave him be, I'm trying to record. Thank you. Hey, so does he like come in all the missions now? And die, bastard. Die, bastard. I just don't get it. This is my mom and my brother having a conversation while I'm trying to fucking record. Like, I can't do shit about it. Nicely done, man. Secret book. Yes. I really don't think this is a good idea, sending her there alone. Die, bitch. Yeah, just why would you sing to him? What can he do? Die, bitch. Die, bitch. You're supposed to kill him. Nice. Your main work is to go there and kill this ballista. Yeah. All these guys can be taken dealt with very easily. That ballista was supposed to be the trouble there. Actually, not for me actually. Bye, bitch. You couldn't kill him? Come on, man. Nicely done, Chad. Nicely done. Okay, now you go heal. Oh, very small reach. Yes, sing for him. Kill. Die, you bastard. Don't die on me, Noah. He just said don't die on me. Die, bitch. Nicely done, Chad. Die, bitch. Yeah, go there, staff, men, right? Okay. Okay. Deke, you go there. You go sing for Deke. And as usual, I'm gonna take Merlinius to the shopping. To do the shopping. More people coming from the castle. I'm not sure if these people wanted me to talk to Eliwood. Die, bitch. Okay, that's done. Now I need to deal with here. No, no, Merlinius. You have nothing to sell, silly? No, I don't need a fire. I can buy a fire anywhere. I would like two thunder. Okay. Well, some of you must have decreased health. Chad has decreased health, use heal on him. So yeah, Noah also has decreased health. You're really leaving? Yeah, my friends were killed by the owner of that castle. I gotta avenge them. Those guys that always were with you. Yeah, when I wasn't around, they were taken to the mines and told that they would be given work. But they worked like slaves until they died. Maybe they weren't that smart, but they were good guys. And somebody just killed them off, just like that. So you're going to avenge them on your own? Is there something wrong with that? No, but you are not coming back, going back to being a sea merchant. Well, once I avenge my friends, and once the war resides, I'll think about it. He won't forget you. You guys always risk your own lives to bring and sell food and supplies to us. If you need anything, just come to us. Yeah, if I'm still alive, thanks. Attack, select, ballista. Nicely done, man. Die, bitch. All the healing done. You guys move on ahead. Chad, you move. I really don't know who will trade with, who will talk with him. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Okay, you can talk. He's walking on water. I need that man. said you can go there? Well, you'll have to. Are you guys helping us out? Then please take this. I grabbed it when I was escaping from the castle. I hope everyone else made it. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Nicely done. I think we should have killed Noah. He's the most damaged. Okay, you go there, rescue him, and take him to Geese. That's all what I can think. Die, bitch. That certainly went well. Nicely done. Kill him, kill him. Just slaughter them all. Not my problem. You're actually making a good progress. Die, bitch. Nicely done. Okay. You can walk on water too. Never knew that. You killed this guy. Speed. Oh, my lineage hasn't moved. Die, bitch. Come on, bitches! Come to die. So the people living on this island are captured in the castle. Yes. Well then, let's go rescue them, shall we? I'm sorry. I know you were looking for your daughter, and we made you help us out like this. Well, you guys helped me, so I should help you too. Besides, a real man wouldn't look at people suffering due to their Marcus. Greed and simply ignore them. Who are those guys now? Will you talk to my men? Appears not. I bet Lug is powerful enough to defeat that Marcus. I should rescue all of those people so that I can actually get them to talk to Roy. Can you talk? No, you can't. Okay. Saying, yeah, Roy. Talk, Roy, talk to him. Give him some sense. What? You got something to say to me? No, I was just wondering why you are going up against the castle soldiers on your own. Who are you? I'm Roy, leader of the Lycian Alliance Army. We are here due to a request from Eturia. You're with Eturia, then you are not on my side. Die. Wait. We are also fighting the castle troops. What? What do you mean? I don't know either. We were sent here by Eturia to rid the island of the bandits, but he said that you are fighting the castle troops. Then you wanna hire me? What? I'm a pirate, so I'm pretty familiar with the land around here. You look like you have never been here before, so you could use a guide, couldn't you? That would help, but why? I want to help you with your mission. Well, I'm a pirate, so I'm probably part of the bandits that you are talking about, but I generally only go after rich people who have more than they need anyway. Alright, then I'll ask you to help us. We don't know this area very well, so we are having trouble. Great, leave it to me. I'll avenge you with all my strength. After that, I guess I can tag along with that boy guy. Okay, so he says he can tag along with us. So that is actually good for us. Yay, we get a tag along. Okay, now just rescue these guys. Lord Morgan, the reinforcements are ready. Good, send them out immediately. Send them from the back so that they can defend the castle even if we should be surrounded. Time to move on quick. Yeah, you sing for Thana, so she could actually move quite fast and quite further. Well, if you move there, you can release him there. That was actually a good idea. Oh, or as you can, you might say, a good plan. Yeah, those reinforcements won't be enough. Fuck. Just lost. Fuck! He's a brave ex wielder. Talk to him. Are you working for Tyria? Why yes. We are warriors fighting for the freedom of the people. Suffering from your tyranny. Die! Wait, we aren't your enemy. What, aren't you siding with the residents of that castle? No, we are fighting to capture the castle. Oh, so it was my mistake. I'm Roy, the leader of the Lycian Alliance Army. Lycia, you have come a long way. We were sent here by Etruria to rid these isles of the bandits. So you are with Etruria? Please calm yourself, our goal is the same as yours. We want to help the people living here so they can lead their lives peacefully. You might end up fighting against Etruian nobility. Our mission is to find and eliminate those who are doing evil. It doesn't matter what their social status is. A strong will like that in a man. Alright, I shall fight alongside you as well. As well, it's like he knows that guy joined us. Kill him, Lug. What are you doing? What are you doing? Hurry off and kill the ones who escaped. Who are you people? The resistance forces in this area have been eliminated. Who are you people? Well, we are the one who killed you. Fuck off. Okay, I guess all the work here is done. Okay. Someone must be needing some healing. Really, no one? No one needs any healing of any sort. Co- conquer. Even though we captured Castle Idina and released the people here, it doesn't mean we have rescued all the people living on these islands, right? To fully liberate the Western Isles, we must get rid of the Etrurian capital. So we must head to the Judeo. Elfin, may I ask you something? What is it, Master Roy? Correct me if I am wrong, but are you not someone of high Etrurian nobility? What makes you think that? Well, I can't really explain it, but for example, the way you talk sounds very educated. In Austria, I learned how to study people and to make estimates about them. Anyways, am I right? What would you do if I were what you think I am? What? No, I wouldn't do anything in particular. You must have some reason to hide your identity. You can tell me when you feel comfortable about it, okay? Then let's go to the Judo to save these isles and defeat our true enemy. Hey, you with the mustache. What? Who are you? Here, get us to General Roy. Thanks to him, we can see our families again. We people of Western Isle never forget when people help us. Make sure you say thanks for us. And that all expenses that we all expresses our gratitude from the bottom of our heart. Energy ring. So guys, it's time to wrap up the episode. I'm pretty sure you guys enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Have a good day, good luck, good night, goodbye. This was Sam Rizvi signing off. Yes. Guys, bye.